What's going on? Oh, that's fierce, babe.
En garde! Hop at me! Ha! Just because I'm fabulous doesn't mean I can't have fun!
Okay, this time, instead of Marco Polo, why don't we just use our real names?
Okay, so I'm... Lincoln?
Boy, you really don't get this game at all, do you?
Oh, hey, Linc.
Hey, guys. What's all this?
Well, little bro, you had such a good idea in buying your pool, we decided to...
Pool our money to get this one. That's using your noodle. Ow.
Aren't you gonna get in? There's totes room for one more.
You're gonna let me use your pool, even though I kicked you out of mine?
Well, he was kind of a meanie.
Not to mention selfish. And bossy.
And he stole my whistle.
But that doesn't mean he can't use our pool.
Really?
Well, duh. It's more fun with all of us. Yeah, all 10 of us.
Lenny, there are 11 of us.
Oh, that's right. I forgot Marco.
Well, in that case...
Whoa, dude. Looks like pool's out for summer.
How are we going to keep cool now?
I'll go get the frozen succotash.
No worries, guys. I got just the thing. So it turns out that a pool, and basically everything that's awesome in life, is more fun when everyone gets to be a part of it.
Fecal incident!
Love family!